actually have a combination. This is sunflower coconut oil, and I added a little bit of avocado oil to it. So you can use olive oil, any kind of vegetable oil, neutral oils, avocado oil, like I said, whatever cooking oil you have on hand, you can use.